gotta pay attention. It's not ready, you're not ready.
Thank you.
that side of the board so we always punch.
On the this side.
Thank you.
No, just like a soft roll.
Thank you. It's stupid.
He's not very good at collecting the puck on the goal. He keeps collecting it the other way. It'd be a better defensive, maybe.
Probably. Ready? Go!
Sometimes the D is going to be collecting it right in the goal. Did that happen in college?
Every once in a while. Oh, we're good. Go.
Yeah, alternate sides, yeah. Go. Stay compact. Don't let anything go through your body. Force it to meet you outside. Start from the inside out. Again, right? You're aware where he's at. The biggest thing you have to pay attention to is the blade. Wherever the blade's going, it's going to tell you the story. If we anticipate we move quick, he's going to be smart. He's going to put it on net. Whose fault is that? That's your fault. If the pass goes back there and he beats you, that's a better goal. So we have to make sure we're working with stopping the puck when you're supposed to.
Strong. Let's go,
One or the other, usually.
Yeah.
Exactly right.